Hi guys, in today's video I will show you a multi-shot Bowazon using a Breath of the Dying Crusader bow. This video will show the Bowazon clearing the secret cow level on players 8 in the current patch 2.4. This video is part of a testing series to compare different bows and the supporting setups. All builds will use some high-end gear, but will not use any super rare yellow jewels or items apart from the ring. Fortitude will be used instead of the more expensive and best in slot jeweler's armour. Anyway, I'll play this run for you now. Please enjoy.
Overburdened. I can't.
Thanks.
I hope you enjoyed this run. This run is the fastest out of the 8 consecutive runs completed. The Breath of the Dying Crusader bow felt quite comfortable to use. With its moderately high damage and fast attack rate, my merc was able to stay alive reasonably well. Please give a like if you enjoyed watching this video. Please subscribe and hit that notification bell to stay notified of more content like this in the future. See you guys in the next video.